the top 10 remedies to repair nerve damage or neuropathy. Nerve damage is extremely common, especially peripheral neuropathy, which affects the feet and the hands. This can cause shooting pains in the toes, numbness, tingling, burning, or stabbing sensations. This type of nerve damage is mostly caused by high blood sugars, stress, alcohol, or medication. In today's video, I'm going to share with you the top 10 simple remedies to help repair peripheral nerve damage. I'll also share a few tips at the end on how to clean up your diet. Please tap the thumbs up icon below to help me reach more people with life-changing health tips. Remedy 1, Benfotiamine. Take at least 600 mg of benfotiamine on a daily basis if you have peripheral nerve damage. This is a powerful version of vitamin B1, which penetrates deep into your nerve cells in order to heal them from oxidative damage, especially if you have diabetes. Remedy 2, alpha-lipoic acid. Take a daily supplement of alpha-lipoic acid, a powerful antioxidant which is often used to reverse nerve damage. Studies show that this helps your body regenerate nerves and reduces the damage caused by high blood sugars. Remedy 3. Eat oily fish. Cut back on refined carbohydrates and sugary foods because these all cause damage to your nerves. Switch these out for oily fish, like wild-caught salmon, sardines, mackerel, and anchovies. These fish are loaded with omega-3 fatty acids that reduce inflammation and also provide the raw material to build new neurons and nerves. Remedy 4, get more sleep. High levels of stress can raise cortisol, a stress hormone in your body that can overburden your nervous system, causing nerve damage. Adding an extra 1 to 2 hours of sleep per day, even if it's a nap, can help to calm down stress hormones and therefore help your body to heal. Remedy 5, evening primrose oil. Take 360 mg of evening primrose oil daily to help lower inflammation and symptoms of neuropathy, such as tingling and burning sensations, because it contains gamma-linolenic acid, which improves nerve communication. This is also useful for helping to balance hormones in females. Remedy 6, nutritional yeast. Consume 2 to 3 tablespoons of nutritional yeast every single day. This is a superfood which is loaded with the B vitamin complex. B vitamins play a key role in nerve transmission and are often low in people with nerve damage. Remedy 7, vitamin B12. Along with taking nutritional yeast, you should complement this by taking a supplement of B12. Vitamin B12 helps to restore the protective coating to your nerves called the myelin sheath. This helps them to heal and be protected from further damage and neuropathy. People with nerve damage are usually highly deficient in B12, especially diabetics. Remedy 8, cinnamon. This delicious spice can be used in recipes and drinks. High blood sugars are usually the culprit for nerve damage, whereas cinnamon helps your body to control its blood sugars and insulin levels. It's also packed full of antioxidants to promote healing within the nerve tissue. Remedy 9, cayenne pepper. Add cayenne pepper into your diet if you wish to reduce pain and sensitivity from nerve damage. This dried spice contains capsaicin, an ingredient in hot peppers that makes them spicy. Capsaicin works like a natural painkiller and is also great for your metabolism. Remedy 10, Tocotrienols. Last but not least, you can also take tocotrienols from Annatto fruit. This is a type of vitamin E which works 50 times stronger than regular tocopherols and is a powerful antioxidant to help reverse nerve damage. This helps the nerves to grow and regenerate by helping to supply them with blood, oxygen, and nutrients. Try out a mixture of these remedies and see which works best for you. these are some of the most well-studied remedies to help reverse neuropathy and all kinds of nerve damage. It's also extremely important that you cut out foods which contain omega-6 fatty acids, such as vegetable oils, trans fats, and fast foods. Omega-6 cause inflammation in the nerves and can be highly damaging to those with existing nerve damage. Replace these with healthier fats that actually lower inflammation, like extra virgin olive oil, raw coconut oil, cod liver oil, and grass-fed butter. You also need to seriously cut back on refined sugar and carbohydrates, because these are what cause nerve damage in the first place. Most peripheral nerve damage is triggered by having high blood sugars from eating refined foods. Finally, I'd like to suggest that you eat a rainbow of berries, vegetables, spices, and herbs on a daily basis. These are loaded with healing plant compounds that reduce inflammation and help your cells to accept sugar in order to remove the excess from your blood. Summary: nerve damage is usually caused by having high blood sugars, stress, medications, or toxins. By using a mixture of the remedies shared in today's video and cleaning up your diet, you can help your body to regenerate its nerves. In our previous videos, we discussed the underlying causes of nerve damage in more detail, including the signs and the symptoms. Please see a link below to learn more. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.